These are the watchwords for Wednesday, 4th May. From Psalm 127, verse 3. Behold, children are a gift of the Lord. Behold, children are a gift of the Lord. And from Mark chapter 9, verses 36 and 37. Jesus took a little child and put it among them, and taking it in his arms, he said to them, "Whoever welcomes one such child in my name welcomes me, and whoever welcomes me welcomes not me, but the one who sent me." Jesus took a little child and put it among them, and taking it in his arms, he said to them, "Whoever welcomes one such child in my name welcomes me, and whoever welcomes me welcomes not me, but the one who sent me." Heavenly Father, may your blessing rest upon thy children now, when in praise your name they hallow, when in prayer to you they bow. In the wondrous story reading of the Lord of truth and grace, may they see your love reflected in the light of Christ's dear face. Amen.